Hello, I am Walker and I'm doing a leafy sea dragon. The leafy sea dragon is a carnivore. The leafy sea dragon can grow up to 13.8 inches. The sea dragon is a type of fish and it is related to a seahorse. Some of the facts are that the tail on the male turns yellow when it is ready to mate, and the leaves on the sea dragon helps it blend in. The leafy sea dragon lives in East Africa on the coast. Sea dragons have very long, thin snouts.